Hello and welcome everyone to a new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about an off-campus opportunity. A quick reminder, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus internship competition opportunities and you will not miss a single opportunity. Last request. I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the vital things about this particular opportunity. So let's begin today's video. Cognizant off-campus hiring. In the description box of this particular video, I have already added the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come on this web page. Cognizant off-campus hiring 2021. Cognizant has announced RPA skills hiring. RPA means robotic process automation. Now we will look at the details. First, eligibility criteria. 2020 batch students, degrees of BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA and MS Software Engineering. 5 years integrated course degree students only apply. About the percentage criteria, minimum of 60% or above throughout your academics. That means 10th, 12th, diploma, undergraduation and post-graduation. About the aggregate calculation, they have given a formula. The next criteria is no standing arrears in current education, means no backlogs. There is a gap criteria. Maximum of 2 years of gap in education is allowed for this particular drive. Next, eligibility criteria. At the time of joining, all recruits need to have minimum of 60% aggregate in the pursuing degree with no standing arrears, means no backlog. Next, students applied for re-evaluation and waiting for the result would be considered with the initial result score declared. It means the first result which you have got from the university or the colleges will be considered for those students who have applied for re-evaluation and waiting for the result. Rest all, no need not worry about this particular thing. About the CGPA, appropriate CGPA to percentage conversion to be considered as per university norms. Cognizant expects strong written and communication skills, open only to Indian nationals and flexible to relocate to anywhere in India, also work in any shift or domain from the candidates. Now we will look at the designation. Designation on offer: IT programmer, analyst trainee. Initial compensation means salary package INR 4 lakh per annum. Selection process: online aptitude assessment followed by virtual interviews. It means entire selection process will be held online. Next, skills required and job description. There is a list of skills required: Python, .NET, AngularJS, Automation Anywhere, Blue Prism, Selenium, Azure, UiPath, Java, Pega and SQL. Only those candidates with the listed above skill sets are eligible for this particular drive and they only register. How you can register? There is a button called click here to file the form. Once you click on that button, you will come up with a blank form. All red star mark fields are compulsory to fill. If you forgot to fill any particular red star mark field, then your application will not be submitted. Interesting thing, at serial number 23, graduation passing year, there is a drop down list. So for 2020 batch students, you need to select other. After that, at serial number 40, the last, upload your updated or latest resume and finally hit the submit button. This way your application will be submitted for Cognizant off-campus hiring RPA skills 2021. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus internship competition opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Links are added in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you. All the best for your cognizant of campus hiring drive.